buffer its own entry as I think it has the most dramatic impact on flavor. Coffee is an acidic beverage with a lower pH than the water you will have used to make it. Waters with high buffering ability will make the drink less acidic. This is a problem as we value good acidity in coffee.